Hello guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show how you can just create a WhatsApp channel. Let's get started. This feature is not available for everyone. Let's get started. First of all, you need to just go to the Play Store and you need to just update the WhatsApp to the latest version. As you can see here, I have already updated that, and here you can see the open option is showing. There is no any update button is showing here because I have already updated my WhatsApp previously. Then you need to just open it. Now after the WhatsApp is successfully opened, you need to just click on the updates tab at the top. Here you can see, and you can see the list of channels that is previously created. If you want to just create a channel, you need to just click on the add icon at the right side of the channel title. Here you can see the add icon, just click on it and just click on the create channel option. Here you can see the option is showing here, create channel and find channel. Now you need to just click on the continue option. After that, it will just redirect and show you the create channel phase. And here you can see, you need to just type your channel name. You can just type your company or any other your personal name here. And you need to just choose the photo profile picture for the channel. And you can just type the description for the channel. Now just I am uploading my new photo. Just choose the photo or your company logo if you have any. Otherwise you can also leave it empty if you don't have any photo. I have just chose my photo here, you can see it, and just click on the create channel button after we have just finished. And here you go, you have just successfully created the channel. And if you want to just share it, just click on the create channel link. And here you can find the difference option for sharing the channel link. Here you can see share to my status, copy link, share link, send link via WhatsApp. If you want to just share the link and channel in WhatsApp, you can just choose the first option, otherwise you can just leave it and just type your message or any other here, and you can just send it directly to your channel and the follower. The followers maybe get notified about your channel. You can see I have one channel right now, and you can just give some updates to your followers of this channel if you have any. Yes, this is the way how you can just create a channel. If this video helps, make sure to like, and if you are new here, make sure to subscribe my channel. I'll see you in the next video.